investigate?
Yes, I am here to investigate. I do like knowing about the past and knowing about other people's past and the type of history that they lived in. Very interesting. And how things have changed over the years, whether it's for the good or for the bad. Your last name, Earl Hall, and John. Just let me know, yes or no. Earl Hall. We will eventually have a good walk around. Why do you always get the little boys playing with the motors and putting the foot down and sounding right flipping turnips?
Frank.
Hello, Frank.
So you've got a surname?
I got a Hall before, but...
No.
Frank, what's your last name, if you don't mind me asking? No, you don't come and play with me. We're not in the playing mood.
July, isn't it?
It is. We'll go for a little wander in a minute.
Stay.
You want me to stay? You want me to stay here? Excuse me. Oh dear. Right. Just going to zip up my bag. That's much better. Yes, I am making a video. Sometimes it's interesting knowing about people. Sometimes I like visiting buildings and knowing about them. There's a building that I'll be going to in the industry.
Why? But I feel drawn to this area over here. That particular headstone there. It's more than just a headstone. It's very ornate. Yep.
You've just killed me walking.
So I'll pick it up again.
Paul,
haunt.
Ooh. Cool.
Why are you haunting somebody? Who are you going to haunt? Sounds really cool. Shouldn't be, but it is. Right, so let me just pick up my gimbal so I can take this with us. Aren't we?
I visit.
You visit? All right. Do you visit family? Friends? Oh. Very interesting. Right. Go for a little wander. There was a murder. Oh dear. He was murdered.
Well, it's a cemetery. There's probably more than one.
Exactly. I know, but you can still ask.
Did you hear that?
Yep, sounded like a train.
No,
a truck.
Well, I suppose it could have been. I said there's no trains around here.
Yeah, I was going to say, there isn't any trains now. But yeah, a truck.
You still got your voice then going?
Yes, I've got it with me.
No, I mean, is it? I don't. Don't matter.
I will try. I will. Use it.
Absalon Clicks. What a name that is, eh?
Speak. What would you like me to ask?
Could they, the way it's been carved and everything.
Look, Moth, I'm not taking you home.
Some craftsmanship on that.
Yep, there is.
Eastwood. that angel there. I've been in here at night and I've been convinced that it's moved, just its head. But yeah, I don't know what else, how long it's been there, but yeah, probably my imagination because it was dark, but definitely that's what it felt like. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Walk on somebody's grave, I didn't mean to do that. I really didn't. But I apologise.
In loving memory of Henry Wood, who died 1903, aged 68 years. That's what you want, I suppose.
So sorry.
That's what you want, it's so peaceful and quiet.
Yeah, cemeteries usually are peaceful.
Not always.
I said usually.
Not always.
That's why I said usually.
They are actually situated here.
Oh yeah, of course. I found the angel.
Oh yeah.
The one that I thought its head moved that time. Or it looked like it anyway, I should say. It's there. Thought she was nearer.
Stella.
I'll show you. That one there.
Okay. Looks like there used to be a path or something here.
I don't know, maybe.
Okay. Ooh. Excuse me.
Angry.
You're angry? Why are you angry? Just having a look at this angel. Hang on. Wrong way. Up you go. So cool.
Looks like it's lost its fingers.
It has.
On the
yeah.
Hand.
Zachary. Hello, Zachary.
Zachary.
Mm. That says James. Can't see that name.
I don't think it's Zachary on this one. It's
no,
John or something.
It's
yeah, but Zachary would be a first name, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
What name is this one? You let me know.
Kind of glow in the dark teddy or something like that. No. That's, oh yeah, I think there might be one over there. I think there might be one down over there. Helicopter, is that? And don't say anything about what it is, but just do it over there for a minute, just for a minute, and see if you get anything on the thing.
Sitting. Well, I need to be...
just for a second, and then we'll go over to that bench over there. No, it's not doing anything.
Low spirits.
Okay. Don't matter. Yeah, there's a bench over there, definitely.
Go.
her.
Okay, cool.
It's all the walking.
Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't me.
Yes. You beat me exactly the same, don't you? Mm-hmm. They don't believe you either.
Well, what can I say?
And I have my rucksack.
No, I wasn't going to say that, no.
Spirits, please. You've been a pain in the bottom. Could somebody just give him a quick kick up the bum, please?
Probably do it more if you do that. Daubeny, that was my mum's name. Maiden name.
Somebody had a stroke? I'm sorry to hear that. Not very good at all.
How did that happen to people? 1954 to 2007. Okay. Really not me. We might all go different ways in our lives, but we all end up in the same place. And I'm going to do it again in a minute. Got a lot of gas tonight. Get a bit further away though before I do it. Better out than in, I always say. I'll come to an end in a minute. It's getting a little bit long now. Just keep looking a little bit more though, just a bit more. Don't know who's lighting off fireworks. Anyway, this has been Shaw Cemetery at night. I was in the park earlier, but I'm going to put them on separately. Probably put them both up tomorrow. Anyway, if you want to give me a thumbs up, if you think it's good enough, then please do. And if you want to leave a comment, like I always say, I'll definitely reply to any comments. But other than that, thanks for watching. Bye for now.